Thank you, Mr. Dude. You guys are almost all done. What is it, Mona? What are you doing? So I need rope, I need some more metal, and I need some wood. At this moment, the only thing I can hope to find is some more wood. Or some more metal. Whoa, level up. And some metal, great. Goodbye, Mr. Lock. Or Master Lock. Ha, I literally just put that together. You use the metal staff, but I want you. Or you use the metal, but I want you. Ow, kitty, don't do that. Kitty, don't do that. Okay, I need that to make bread. Okay, I'm not gonna use too much of it because I actually want to plant the cotton, which is probably a better idea. I would like to upgrade my stamina. Get that metal back. Okay, but first I want to try. I think I need a bad thing. Okay, I'm gonna wait till I'm... Ha! Perfect! Where's my test dummies? I also found- What is that? Well, I do magic. Not much of it, but I can do magic. Over by the thingy. This guy doesn't seem to be terribly mean. Spells. Yeah, I guess that is a bit of a damper. Upside is I can do magic. For the ingredients, sir. Now we add some potion and delicious jello. Delicious! Hey, Bram, Moon is really good to me and I would like to cook her something special. Ah, the little boy is in love. No, it's nothing like that. She's my friend. Bruh, I have the perfect recipe to surprise friends. sweet pancakes. Simple recipe, but it's divine. That sounds great. Thank you. Cook some pancakes to surprise Moon. Okay, thank you. What do I need for pancakes? I'm gonna buy everything. One of everything. Cause why not? I think you need milk for that. I don't think you need cheese, but I'm gonna buy it. Oh, I'm already maxed out on that. Well, damn. Okay. Would you like to buy some things from me? Ow, don't do that, kitty. Don't scratch mom's foot. Have some fish. Stop. Ooh. Jello's is worth a lot of money. You can have your Jello back. I would much rather have the money. How do we make pancakes? Like that. Okay. Glad that I grabbed the milk. Hey buddy, you still here? I did the thing already. Oh, I guess I gotta surprise her. Okay, well, thank you for the ability to surprise her. I promise I'll try not to eat it. Kinda wanna eat it. She doesn't need pancakes, right? Hello, mushroom. Thanks for growing conveniently right near me. Visitor dude, thanks for giving me everything I need to make the pancakes, including the recipe. Man, I haven't had pancakes in ages. I should cook some up tomorrow. It's almost 1 a.m. It's a little late for pancakes. It's worth so much money. Okay, these should be right about done. Great. Crystal's nice. I have a feeling I'm gonna need crystal anyway. Okay, see, yeah, that's definitely growing. Like, that's so growing. There was only one crystal before. Where are you? One coming my way through that, and there's another on the other side, okay. get him, my land. This is my earth. Or my dayland. My world. Oh, I didn't need acorns. So yeah, these things, from what I've seen, just basically give you seeds. Which isn't a bad thing. Like, I'm sure you could probably get some pretty rare seeds. But I'm getting acorns, so... I'm not getting any rare seeds. Perfect, I need you here. Hi, show up. Please? Thank you. Hey, I got some pancakes for you. That smells great, Arco. What have you been cooking? I wanted to surprise you. You're very kind. Let me try them. These pancakes are delicious. Thank you for making all that effort on my behalf.
Hey!
Okay. That's all it was for. You came here to eat my food. Resources. Do I only need one? I need two. Okay. Well, that kind of sucks. Doesn't it? Because that means I need three more thread. I don't think I have this. No, I don't have the stuff for that. Okay, well, this should be done soon. These will take a bit, but... Let me speed up the process a bit. Bye, lady. Thanks for coming to visit. I'm waiting on is luck now. He's the last quest I have left. Streak. Oh, lost it. I jinxed myself. Please, no creepy nightmares. Got a staff. Well done. Now think of fire, a flame of light. Fire is the first element. Focus hard and launch a flame using your staff. Fire! Nothing is happening. You're not a prince, young man. Sometimes we think we are more important than we really are. That's a little mean. But don't worry, potions will help you look like someone special. Okay, now you're really getting mean. For the moment, I haven't got any more chores for you. Come talk to me about your next bit. Dude, I've already casted fire spell. Don't even start with me on that. That being said, can I buy some thread from you? Because I'm tired of waiting. I'm not a very patient person, and it's very obvious. Thank you. Would you like to buy some poisonous stuff? Potentially things that want to try and kill me. I could sell you quite a bit of gold if I really wanted to. No, it's fine. Thank you for the stuff. Make another rope. I'm just gonna make another rope just in case. Pretty certain I'm a prince. I'm hearing things in my head. They're telling me to kill everything. Okay, let's go make that mine. Progress. Okay. That's not a good time. I have other things to do. What other things to do? What else do you have to do? Oh, we have crops. Okay, let me go finish up the crops. Let's go fix them up. And then we're going to go in the mine. Hopefully. Now, other than the mushrooms, I literally have nothing else to do. Thank you. It's very dark in here. Maybe I should light a torch to illuminate the mine. That'll be fine. Can't see a thing. I should get a light so I can see where I might... Okay, fine. Fine, you want a torch? I'll get you a torch. There, are you happy? You have a torch now. Crystal, guys. Oh man, now I see why it said it would give you more stuff really quickly. Look at this! Wagon's full of stones, I won't be able to continue breaking stone until I empty it. Okay. How do I empty it? Thank you. might empty it. How does one empty it? Maybe it's only a... Maybe it's time. Maybe it's time. Let's try some more fishing. Perfect. Those are my favorite kind of way to fish. Exactly what I wanted. But yeah, having that mine is gonna make fishing a lot. What? What the heck? Out of here! Ha ha ha! Who's in charge? I'm getting attacked by pirates! I am Marco, the first inhabitant of Daylan. Get off my planet! I learned how to use fire. What was that? You broke a tree! Told me that only a weakling child lived here. Let's fight, kid. Defeat the pirate Galat. I don't want to. Okay. As long as he can't get near me, this costs mad. This costs crystals. That's annoying. Curses, you're much stronger than I was led to believe. Mr. Brown, are you sure this is the planet you told me about? Definitely, this is the one, bruh. And now, release me, please. Alright, I'll take you back to your ship and set you free. But first, let me talk to this interesting kid. I am Goliath. I am a navigator of the Nebulae and a space pirate. I'm just gonna say it's Nebula. I really like eating. In fact, I love eating. I would board a planet just for a tasty morsel. Our mutual friend Brown the Cook told me about a small planet. And a child with good cooking skills. Really? You came to see me because you're a fan of my cooking. Thank you. I appreciate it, but they attacking me? Not so cool. When I tried the bullet to die, I could not contain myself. I had to kidnap and invite Brown to bring me. I want to taste that delight again. Eric will make the dish. When he eats what he likes, it puts him in a good mood. I would be delighted to prepare a dish of the bullet to die for you, Mr. Day for you. Mr. Goliath, even though I don't know the recipe? Sure! I already have one. That was not my intention. What an incomparable aroma! It is even worth more than a chest full of emeralds. Take some coins for your inconvenience. Way anchors, I will take Mr. Brahmin home. But I'll be back soon. I wish to continue to taste in the delicacies that you prepare. Goodbye. You only gave me 10 gold for that, really? Dude, I feel ripped off. Thankfully, he only destroyed a tree. So I was attacked by space pirates. How many other people can tell you that? go see if the cave thing is emptied out. And then I think I'm gonna call it a night. It is not. I do not know how to empty this. Aw, man. I can't even use my torch to just light the place up. That's dumb. If I can cast a fire spell, I should have no problem. I should be able to do it. Anyway, I think I'm gonna go to bed. And then I think I'm gonna end this here. Wait, can I do anything? I mean, now I have the rest of- Oh, it's look. That's the easiest thing to make in the world. Okay. No nightmares. Perfect. Thank you guys for joining me, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys. Yes, I want to quit. Thank you. I'll probably be back playing it tomorrow.